Hey guys, Commander Wyatt here, and it's Saturday, so I'm making a Minecraft YouTube video. I'm on my phone. This is my awesome big house. I'll come right to the front and show you guys. This is totally 100% survival. Up, you have your enchanted room, you have your big open kitchen, a housing space, and then here you have a bedroom window. I'm still working on it, but it's going to be the storage rooms. Go up to the nice two pillars right here and there. So then you have stairs, and then you go up to the front. And you look around, this is where my bed will be, and then this video will be maybe something. I'll look up, it'll be open, the roof will be open, like, it'll go all the way high roof, and then I'll have like this to get it all the way around. So it's really cool. It'll be because the server, or, you know, the server is not really good, but, the server is, like, buggy, easy to do. Keep getting that. My bad, guys. But, yeah, I need a lot of darker, as you can tell. Trees, they don't drop a lot of saplings, so I don't know why I have to like go get more from the forest over there. Find another tree. I don't want that. I need some iron and sticks. Also, I don't really have them. Where's the iron? I don't know why I'm making glass and more stone so I can bigger, and it's nighttime, so I'm gonna sleep. Forgot it. Well, the reason why I can't sleep is because this world's on my iPad. I have it open like that, so I can't really sleep at night. Dark here. So if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna make it day. Hopefully. Maybe not. No, that's an unknown command. Nah, I don't know, I can't make it day. If you hear action noises, it's my parents and my sister. They're here. I'll just get those later, maybe. But yeah, that's the main thing that we're doing. Is there one more tree? I need to turn up. Is there one? No. That's just not good. But yeah, it is fucking. Okay, so I'm gonna do that real quick. So let's go. How much time am I? Oh, and I can use face cam if I just click that camera, but I'm not going to use it right now. So, I might do it next week. But I'm a little sick, and you know. Oh my god. I think I'm just doing. I'll move this over. Let's put this right here. No, that won't work. Let's put that right there. That might work. No. Probably have to break the fence. So I'll just break it. I'll have to sneak. That didn't work out. Where's my axe at? That'll help a lot. I think the brightness needs to be turned up. Let's turn the brightness up real quick. There we go. Now I can see. Hopefully you guys can see too. I'm pretty sure you can. Yeah, I can't reach over there. Okay, now let's walk all the way over here. And it, oh yeah, I already linked it up on this side. So I'm all good over here. There we go. Do this side then. I don't want to get up here. Where's it? Oh, shit. Dang it. I'll just do that part off later on. I'll just do the easy part. Easy. Let's climb up. Okay, you need to go. Let's go right. No, you need to go back over here. Okay. I think this episode's gonna be a little boring, so I'm just building my roof. That's all it's gonna be boring is for you guys. This house build. Sorry about that. A lot easier not on the phone because the phone's smaller. Gosh darn it. Did you not? Thank you. This part's the hardest. This part's just a pain in the booty. What? How'd you do that? How'd that happen? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Blah. You guys liking this YouTube vid? Oh man, I'm having a blast. After I finish this house, I'll probably show you guys a little bit more around the spawn. Or actually, after I finish this layer, I'll show you some stuff. Okay, so it was called, but it was two villages here and a village over there. And then this village is the better one, like it's like 100% one good. And the other is like 50% good, so it's not really good. So if you get on here, only stronger. And I don't remember where it's. I think it's down this way. This is a long way down. Don't mind that. And then, nope. So, yeah, you go in here, here's the library. I didn't take the books out from my enchantment table. So, obviously, I'm lost. Watch out. I don't think it's that. It's not that way. Go up this way. Dead end, okay. It's gotta be this door. Can you guys see? I can see. Yeah, I don't know. We should like close this door and make sure it's like. Oh, I can't. Much. I was like, I'm already lost. I'm going back. I'll find it sometime. Probably have to feel like. Okay. I'm going to break these blocks. It's so difficult. Yeah, so that's Miss World. New series. I'm already lost again. So, let's go this way. I'm gonna get lost. I don't know what's that. Sorry about that. I think it's up this way. Yeah, because this is the. I have to do a little bit of jumping gears to get out. So, yeah, that's the dungeon. And you just go this way. Back up to the house. Man, those are the houses. Okay, I guess we'll get in another portal for a little bit. And then end up in the okay, so there's a cabin. Okay. And white horse. Okay, so I found something. You follow the end of sight, which is that simple, but we're lost. We're on here. And then you die. Okay. So then here's another fortress part area. Here's a blaze farm. So this is where I'm. But yeah. That's my world. This is my first episode of the first one of Saturday day. And if you like this, subscribe, hit the like button. See you guys next week in other future videos. Peace out.